Good morning. Good morning. I'm gonna do day one of the raid tournament. Since my setup video, I kind of changed things around. Took out Xenophod, put Guardian Panther, and then Khonshu on the wing. I think that's what it's called. So let's see how my D went. All right, one loss, one win, great B. Sounds good. All right, let's see what we got. We got Black Knight. So do that. There she is. There she is. Should be good here. Okie dokie. Khonshu. Okay. Let's try this again. Side. Black Knight. Da. Swap that one out. Okay. Shish kebab. Too much cascading. This doesn't look like a win at all. Shit, I knew that. I knew that was gonna happen. Another... to save my fucking life. Shit, he's gonna go off. Take out this side. Damn, thought I would take Kongi. Konga, whatever his name is. Oh no, how did he go off all of a sudden? Oh, God, really? Oh, I gotta do all yellows on this one. So I'll just Guardian Panther that one, and then Pina, where's the white rabbit? There he is. And where's Sif? There's Sif. Damn it. Oh God, this is like ridiculous. I don't have anything. I have 5 yellows on the board, 5 purples on the board, and everything else is just something I don't want. Oh, this is like horribly bad. Good idea to do this, but I don't have a choice. oh my God, I can't believe he fucking took me out that quick. All right, well, I'll just start ghosting on this side until we get some type of full mana going. And wait for the counterattacker to wear off. But she has one more turn left. Damn, I can't believe she dodged every single one. Dodge this one, bitch. She did. She didn't, but okay. Oh, that's such a horrible start. All right, see y'all tomorrow.